Now the question is 5 to the power x plus 1 plus 5 to the power 2 minus x equal 5 cube plus 1. Firstly, we write 5 to the power x plus 1 is in the form 5 to the power x into 5 to the power 1 plus 5 to the power 2 into 5 to the power minus x equal 5 cube means 125 plus 1, it is 126. Now we know that a to the power minus x equal 1 by a to the power x. Then 5 to the power x into 5 and this term 25 by, it can be written as a to the power minus x 1 by a to the power x, then 5 to the power minus x equal can be written as 1 by 5 to the power x. Now let 5 to the power x is another variable. Now we have 5 into y plus 25 by y equal 126, then 5y square plus 25 equal 126y, then 5y square minus 126y plus 25 equals 0. 5 into 25 means 125. Then 5y square factor of 125 is such that their sum is 126, then it is 125 plus 1. y plus 25 equals 0. 5y common, we have y minus 25, minus 1 common, y minus 25 equals 0. Then y minus 25 and 5y minus 1 equals 0. The value of y equal 25 or 1 by 5. Now, since 5 to the power x equal y, put the value of y, we have 5 to the power x equal, value of y is 25, then 5 to the power x equal, 25 is 5 square, and we have x equal 2, it is first value, when y equal 25. Now when y equal 1 by 5, we have 5 to the power x equal 1 by 5, then 5 to the power x equal 1 by 5 can be written as 5 to the power minus 1, and the value of x is minus 1 when y equals 1 by 5, and it is answer.